There, once again, welcome to AdjoTech. In this tutorial, I'm going to teach you how you can create an electronic signature using Microsoft Word. I'm going to teach you everything step by step, so stay tuned and watch this video to the end in order to get everything into details. Remember to subscribe to this channel and don't forget to turn on the notification bell in order to get updates anytime we upload a new content. Assume you have a letter, type in an application letter and you want to include your signature. How then do you go about it? So in this tutorial, I'm going to teach you how you can do that easily using Microsoft Word. You don't need to take a screenshot of your signature. You can easily embed that by using Microsoft Word. So stay tuned as I take you through the entire process. Okay, so this is Microsoft Word. I have a small letter here, a very short letter, and I want to include my signature down here. How then do I go about this? We can use how you can do that. Within my tab over here, I have some default tabs. Once you install Microsoft Word, you have all these tabs showing up over here. But we need additional tab in order to draw our own signature. So to get that tab, we need to right click on any part of the ribbon and go to customize ribbon. When I click on customize ribbon, I need to check draw. When I check this draw, I click on OK. Once I do that, I notice I have additional tab or draw. So this draw will give me different options over here. Remember, if you come to add pen, you can also go there. You have pencil, I can even add pencil. This is a pencil, I can determine the thickness of that pencil, and I can even use my pencil to even do that signature. But I'm not going to use a pencil for the signature, but I'm rather going to use a pen for my signature. So I'll use my eraser and then clear this, and then I'll go with pen. So this is what I want to do. I want to use my pen for this particular signature. So I want to include my signature down here. So with my pen selected, I can come down here and then I can just draw or sketch my signature. So I can just go ahead and just type in or just sketch my signature this way. So this is a very simple and unique way to include your signature using Microsoft Word. You notice this has been a bit thick. If you want to adjust the thickness, just make that option over here. So in this summary, if I sketch it again, I try sketching again, notice that this one is a bit lighter than this. Okay, so basically this is how you can include your own signature using Microsoft Word. So once you are done typing anywhere you want to include that, you can easily go ahead and then embed or include your electronic signature just after your letter. Share this and then delete it again. So basically you can't clear and then make sure that you have, can be sure that you've actually signed the right signature before you go ahead. If you made any mistake, just use the eraser, clear it, and then come back again and try it maybe until you get a perfect signature that you are looking for. Yeah, I think this is my signature and I've gotten it this time around. If I want to be sure, I can go ahead and then keep trying. Yeah, so you can easily sign your own signature. Yes, as I'm doing now. So once you are done, you save this and you are good to go. Okay, so basically this is how to include your digital signature. If you decide to use a pencil option is also there for you. You can also use a pencil to do that one as well. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this tutorial. Remember to hit the subscribe button and don't forget turn on the notification bell in order to get updates anytime upload a new content. Bye bye.